Our outreach clinics are based in more of outstate Nebraska. It's a way for people who are living in the outer parts of Nebraska, further away from Omaha, to get quality medical care.
I think Norfolk's very fortunate to have them come here.
Oh, it is wonderful to be able to just travel 5 miles versus going back and forth to Omaha.
We get to the West Dodge office at 7, and then we get together all of the charts, and then we take off. Then we get there about 9:15-ish, and you hit the floor running until about 3:30. But the patients there are so nice. And, you know, I just started going like 3 or 4 months ago, and it didn't take them long to all know my name.
To really get to be appreciated for the extra effort that you do.
Everybody that I dealt with was so positive and so uplifting, ready to laugh at any type of joke.
I feel the staff at this oncology outpatient center is just very loving and caring.
I don't think we could find any better caregivers.
I look forward to coming to my chemo treatment. Not many people can say that.